Crime fighters alert this morning. Police and federal agents along the U.S.-Mexico border are tightening up security after learning of a new threat from Mexican drug cartels. Recent intelligence reports suggest the cartels have approved sending hitmen into the U.S. to kill their enemies. So far this year, thousands of people have been killed in violence by Mexico's drug cartel. Testimony.